began first with a speech by Ted Kennedy, and later that same day, a press conference by Tom Daschle to suggest that President Bush lied about weapons of mass destruction. They were joined by Senator John Edwards.
I don't guess he knows, but I guess he knows the fact they're down in streets.
Congresswoman Jane Harvard, and again, repeating the Bush lie. Was the president wrong to say that the mission is to attack Iraq's nuclear, chemical, and biological weapons program has become